You gotta go to party and include that audio, bro. Everyone's gotta hear you. I know it is. I hate it. I hate that it's a fucking choice. With Ubisoft Club, get more. I don't give a shit. Would you like to? No, I don't want to launch it. Oh wait, can I? Wait, do I have game volume right now? I do have game volume. Oh, this cutscene's sick. Hold up.
You to know this Black Friday, you can
all over the region. Retailers are calling this their super
149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars
in
cash sales changing hands.
The stores.
Jeff.
Catching many experts off guard.
Back on the breaking news, leading.
Oh, I just took a nap.
You got energy drinks, bro?
National Guard units.
I'll be good, dude. That's why I took a nap.
Is a very real
I'm gonna play a lot.
This is not a panic situation.
It take a while for you guys to connect or not.
I had to relaunch it. Cody here's got to fucking download the whole game again.
Error. Vision services are not available.
Yeah, you gotta relaunch it. Just relaunch it. Yeah, include your audio, bro. I'm streaming.
It's the stream gets to hear Marquise's goofy ass all night.
That's if he includes it.
We knew the situation was bad.
Come on, include it, man. Include it.
We're an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us
you
when everything else
it?
Has failed.
Yeah, he got a physical.
We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
That's good, though. That's this way. If you don't like it, you can return it.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors.
It's true.
We might even be your friends.
And when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
Hell yeah, dude. It's a lot of money.
The division.
The division agents are starting to activate, bro. Man.
Or do you have the what do you call it now? The
National
Guard here?
I think I do.
What? I'm just gonna wear the Rainbow Six out tactical
right.
suit, dude.
So I wanna be a male. I wanna be Asian. No,
dude, I'm gonna be a fucking pale ass dude with a red beard. Oh yeah. Like little crazy. Yeah.
Alright, hair. Let's see what kind of hairstyle can I do?
Fun.
Dude, this game is oh yeah. Oh dude, DJ's gonna have a freaking you ever see Fury?
Oh, I gotta get my tea.
Dude, DJ's gonna have a Fury haircut, I guarantee it. I fucking guarantee it. Cause they got that. I do have a small vagina. It's very beautiful though. You wish you had a small vagina like mine. Ah, see? At least you admit, at least you're truthful. It's all right. Okay, I don't want to. Oh yeah. Well, that'll eventually happen. I mean, you're Navy, so I don't see you having a hard time. I thought you were. Oh, all right. You're ex-Navy. You're still Navy. He wishes he was that badass. He wishes he was Navy SEALs. Dude, oh my god, they got like all these tattoos you can put on your neck? That's cool as shit. Huh? A little bit, yeah. Yeah, it was like 2,000 of them.
You got more keys.
These tattoos are sick.
Dude, because we have the Rainbow Six, we get a Rainbow Six tactical suit.
Oh, yeah. Just, I mean, I can't put the tattoo I got on my neck, but that's pretty cool.
Dude, that's probably going to be the rarest one you see, dude, is the Rainbow Six one. You think a lot of people have both?
Hey, Rainbow honey,
Six,
come here.
Rainbow Six Siege isn't really it's really a great game, dude. You need to have a full team. I love it.
Real quick, I need you to look at my character.
Are you serious? I like it.
Yeah, alright. I admit with Cody that does suck. That's the only game mode.
Yeah, they need some deathmatch and shit. That's
there should
true.
Be other modes. There should be other modes. But it is a good
for what it is.
They shouldn't have sold it as a $60 game. Stop.
Dude, it's still worth $60, in my opinion.
What do you think?
I think it's a shitload of skill.
I gotta put the tattoo on my neck, but oh, dude.
Can't do that.
Me and Jeff were playing the other day, and this guy killed me on accident because I walked in front of him. Thank you. He killed me on accident, right? And he's like, "Oh, you better watch where you're going." And then like the next round starts up, and he like purposely shoots me in the head. And like the rest of the game, we're just trying to kill him.
Yeah. Intelligent system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are. You just get auto kicked for two betrayals. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification.
Bitch.
Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets.
Oh, sorry. We get the sport. For a moment now, we all played the beta. We gotta get the short bow sports jacket. We're playing the beta.
Yeah, I'm with you. Okay, where am I? Oh, sorry. Weapon test initialized. Oh my god. Fire at the highlighted targets. Yeah, that whiteout is
see shit.
For real.
It's ridiculous.
Or do you think I should spend 30 points and get the keys? Get the on the app, you can get the keys. Northeast section commander
of the division. Pretty much. You have
been activated. Yeah, true. Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. It's all cosmetic, or you can get like a crafting kit.
Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment. By the way, the game starts off completely differently than the beta.
I mean, I would suspect that it does.
Like it actually starts off completely differently. You don't even start at the dock anymore.
Come on, dude, fucking connect.
I'm not ruining anything. I'm just saying you don't start there anymore. Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent. Well, I didn't watch any streams. Check in with her when you get inside. Let's do this. Here, you know what? Let me open up my Twitch real quick so I can.
Did I say you can what?
Now entering so I can at least have the chat open. Oh, wow. Alright. Here's a hub.
This is pretty cool.
That's cool. Oh yeah, day one, baby. What up? Make contact with... wait, where's... Oh, over here. We're a little overwhelmed here. Oh, cutscene.
Riders are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the...
Yeah, how cool is the cutscene? It's so realistic.
I did... Oh, the arch. Okay. Activated the same
time as you. The cutscenes are really good.
I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, actually real acting. There's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel. We don't have the history of failure.
Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the
command. I'm gonna turn down the...
You better talk to Sarge, then. You better talk to Sarge about this.
Here, I'll turn it down. I'll turn it down.
You're too loud.
Yeah, sorry.
Excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hayes, I was playing earlier with... Situation reports. If you're looking yeah, I was playing earlier so without my headset on, though.
I'm like, you don't need your TV volume up that loud. You got terrible beaches on. Operational status
and equipment. Alright, verify identity. Let's do this.
Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Alright, abilities. Let's do this. Ooh, let's see. I'm gonna go with the medic.
You going with it? My name is Jeff.
Yeah, I'm stuck with all these guys on me. What the hell?
You'll be missing out.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn.
Oh my God. Okay, they need to make it to where you can walk through people in here. Just a little bit. Like I like got pinned down real quick by that guy. Jesus,
we got a hell of a selection. Hey, maybe I'll see you again.
Let's see here. Inventory. What do I got? What do I got? Anything? Here.
Hey, don't walk away.
Hi, Sarge.
Are you in here? Are you? Are you watching? Oh, what's up?
That's me. That's me.
Wonder who that was. Day one, baby. Yeah, you.
Warning. Right. Now leaving the safe area.
Get the hell out of the safe area and going right to war.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map, so you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Alright, where are we going?
Riders took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
Engage from distance if you can. Fuck you, bitch.
Missing supply crate located.
Alright, let's jump the fence. Jeff, are you in yet?
Yeah, I'm editing my character.
Alright.
What'd you say? You mumbling?
Editing my character.
I'm sucking some dick. I'm sucking some dick.
Is that true, Jeff?
You're tired for it.
Tired, huh?
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh, dude, sick. You can get some sick ass sunglasses.
Yeah, I think Sarge got some on.
Yeah.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Oh man, this is so much better than the beta.
Morning.
Oh shit.
Hostile forces approaching.
Oh. Eat it. Eat it. Come on, bring it on.
I will say the character design editor is very simplistic.
No, it's very simple.
No. Very simple. More simple than Destiny.
Yeah, it's a, but it's not that big of a deal.
New York, New York. You are listening to Rick Falassi, and wouldn't you know it? Tri-state areas.
I don't know. I'd like to make him look like me, but
Sarge,
you weren't aviators.
Aviators? I don't know. Maybe.
Check. Gold trims like the sunglasses.
I think so.
Fuck, dude, I was gonna wear them.
Great work, agent.
I mean, we're like the optics.
Oh, I'm all set. More missions are available. All right.
Can't even edit eye color. Are you kidding me?
They can. No. Where? Yeah, it's Iris or something.
I don't see anything to do with eye color.
I saw something. I made mine look green.
Oh, iris color, okay.
Yeah. Oh, it's level 2. I gotta be level 2 for that. Okay. Alright. Missions. Hey! I got a friend already playing. Safe house. What we got here? Alright, side mission. Side mission. Yeah, I'll go this one.
Those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
Yeah, dude. Huh, okay. What is this hazmat? I'm not here. I can put my hazmat gear on.
You have that already? Or do you have to, like, go to a vendor and get it?
Nah, it's a dumb thing. Nah, I was just waiting. Isn't. The Halo poster? Hey, that's for you, Sarge. You like Halo a lot. Halo poster.
Oh, I love Halo.
Oh, yeah, I do. Halo's a good game. Yep.
No need to get tough with me.
Oh, God.
Hey, how about we all take a deep breath?
Missing supply crate located.
You better run if you know what's good for you.
Done, so. 32. It'll take a while. Oh, you wanna wait?
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Guys, we're just gonna do a lot of story, right? To get all our abilities and shit.
Confirmed. Pick up mark. No. GTF notified.
Yeah.
What do I do?
I gotta hold the area. Here.
We're approaching your position now.
I'll stream anything.
Yeah. You know what?
I'm not doing that.
That does sound like a great idea. Let's do it.
PvP. You don't get the own, dude. We level 1. We don't got nothing. You crazy? You wanna die?
Pretty much. What's up? What's up? What's up? Come on, bring it up. Oh, yeah, probably. Grab on me. Alright.
Confirmed. Spout 5 is on site and ready to engage.
I miss my OP guns.
I know, right? Did you have that? Did you actually get that one gun? Whatever it was called.
Those, like, legendary weaponry?
Yeah.
Nah, I actually didn't get that, but I didn't. Like, I just didn't play it. Like, I stopped playing after a little while.
Hmm?
Let's see. Got ammo over here? What's over here? Oh, yeah, there's ammo. Okay, cool. There's some ammo. Yeah. I need to throw a frag again. Forgot about that. Oh yeah, okay, that's how you do it.
Yeah, my download should be done soon. I mean, I just started it. I was just waiting for somebody to come back and get the game and everything. Is that 14%? Yeah, I just started it not too long ago.
There you go.
Alright. I don't think you have to download the full thing, do you?
No, first it said something about an update, a 2.6 update, a 2.6 gig update. It said that, and yeah, and all these, like, I got, this is how much stuff I got, 42, because all these dumb things, I'm starting deleting some of the stuff I don't play anymore.
You can tell the game already feels smoother than the beta.
Well, no shit. Dude, it's so much, there's so much more now.
What's smoother, dude, though? A little bit more polished.
It's great, dude. Where am I going?
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Where? Where?
How do you sprint? It's a stupid question.
Left stick.
20's at 26 now.
Left stick?
Yeah.
Yeah, click it down,
it's like,
dude.
Can't sprint in this area, or what?
Cause yeah, it's because... yeah, it's just the beginning. Don't worry. Like, because you gotta do a tutorial.
I didn't like how you can't get long hair. Pissed me off.
Why? Is it about to see?
I wanna have, like, diesel-ass long hair, a diesel beard, dude.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Okay, now I got... What do I do? Find the key? Or just open the door. I just gotta open the door. Fuck you.
What the? You know, I would have thought that my other thing would have been down. Like, this I'm thinking that it was like the hazmat pack that would be downloading this fast. It's actually the 32 gig, the whole thing. It's downloading this fast. It's at 33%.
Alright, I have to go back. Yeah, I gotta go back in the fucking tunnel, don't I? Ew, damn, Mert.
Arch, thank God we have the Elite controller.
For real.
Yeah, take cover and roll.
About what? That you like it more? You're a casual gamer and you like the Elite controller more? Like,
Elite controller is all around better in every way.
Just like the definition of like an all out tryhard. I mean, casual.
Yeah, because all these games, but they take up so much space.
We're talking about
space,
the Elite controller.
Like, I mean, but I can easily delete them.
All right, back to the safe. Oh, wait, I gotta restock. Restock real quick. Oh, hey, look, I see you, Jeff.
Yeah,
you're right here. See, I'm right next to you. Just like camouflage. Yeah.
Can I see you?
Because we're on the same team.
Yeah,
because
I had to, with these updates and stuff, I would say so, yeah. Work.
We're grateful for all the lives you saved. Why don't you come on back here?
I can't invite you yet. You haven't been activated yet, that's why.
What is this here? Restock.
I'm sick. Fuck you. I haven't smoked a cigarette in over a year. No, not really. Not really. Alright. Where? Report progress officer hasn't. Where's the others? Okay.
Fantastic work, agent.
Oh, Sarge, that means you get to start with the Collector's Edition AR, you fucker.
Side missions complete. Level up, level 3, baby!
Level 3?
Yeah,
I'm
level 3 already.
Agent, we just got a distress call from one of the local police precincts we set up as a distribution hub.
Did you see it? Look to the hallway to your right. Look to your right! This... Wait, who is he looking at? This? This?
Yo, there's matchmaking.
Revender. Where the fuck's my my fucking...
Oh, that's cool. That's cool. You can match up with
people.
To
the gear vendor. Did they have your shit or nah? Like your
gear vendor?
Nobody's got a better selection.
Yeah.
He doesn't have anything.
They don't
right
like him. They don't have the Rainbow Six thing.
Hmm. No, it's not the gear vendor you go to. It's like reward vendor.
Oh.
Yeah, Striker.
Dude, I'm gonna be honest, dude. Some of these females look like fucking males, dude.
What? what on the game? What's your download at?
Mine at? Oh.
No, it's talking to Striker.
Let's see. Recent siege. Oh fuck. Let's see here. I don't know here.
So about when we gonna meet up on that game then? So y'all, you know, be.
Yeah, you gotta. You gotta activate yourself. Like you gotta get.
All
right. I'll just be waiting outside for you guys.
My downloads ain't taking that long now, so is that, where is it at?
Let's see, are you activated yet?
It's at 40. No,
you're not activated yet, Jeff.
Just verified my identity.
Huh? I don't even think so. It'd be some of these downloads that don't even be taking that long, man. Like Call of Duty, I remember when I installed that thing did not take that long. Like, I was probably done in maybe about like 15 minutes, about 15 minutes, almost, maybe, or 20 minutes, or maybe close to a half an hour, but it didn't take over 30 minutes, and somebody's headset's tweaking.
Not mine. No, I don't even see my mic going off.
He's like, you got explosive diarrhea, bro. Yo, if I watch something on here, will it take longer? Y'all know that, huh?
Sound better now, or no?
You know what? Where's my phone? Where's my phone? Here we go. I'll watch something on my phone. I don't know.
Is my shit still doing it? Right back.
What? Oh, you enjoy watching it?
Arch, can we team up now?
Should be able to.
You know where the vendor is? The reward vendor?
I don't think it's at this one. I think we have to wait until we get our actual save files. Here. Let me invite you. Should be activated by now.
Yeah, he's gotta restore Brooklyn, dude.
I invited you.
Oh, I accept. Okay.
Another agent has joined your team.
Loading into your game.
Yeah. One sec.
What?
What's up? 44. Don't worry, I'll pass you.
Are Are you in here, Jeff? Or wait, are you in the safe house?
It's taking a long time to load, dude. It's going though.
Yeah, okay, see you. See ya. I have too much.
It doesn't bother me.
I have too much though. Pretty much. Hey, what's up? Oh, look, achievements unlocked. Looking for a group.
Check out this diesel ass beard, yo.
Check out my tattoo. What up, bro?
Where?
On my neck.
That's pretty cool.
I have tattoos all over me, dude. I don't know what you're talking about. Are we not friends on Facebook, Cody?
Why is your gun floating in the air, Sarge?
Because it's a little laggy. It's all like, I don't know.
Are you level 3?
Yeah, I'm a level 3, man. It's because I did missions.
Do a mission.
Here, wait. I think
Let's go. Come on.
All right.
Do I need to do my missions?
Yeah, go get your missions, and we'll do yours real quick.
I already got them, but I don't know.
Here, we'll go do them then. Go mark them on the map, and we'll do them. That way you can level up. Because you gotta do them before
my mission, dude? Is it, Precinct Siege?
You're a scrub, Jeff. You level 1.
Your mission?
That's my mission.
Yeah.
Because you haven't done any missions yet, so.
I think since I'm in your world, we have to do your missions.
Here, what if I promote you? Yeah, here, I'll make. Here. Well, you're not. It's the safe house that you get isn't the safe house from the beta. It's just a hub right now. So it doesn't even matter.
I had a couple missions. I don't know how to access them.
Go to your map, and you should be able to see like your side missions.
Oh, it just shows the mission that you're on.
Here. I'll leave then, and then you invite me.
Let me deselect. Hold on.
Yeah, that might be it.
Yeah, it only says your mission, dude.
Here, I'll.
No, never mind. I don't know. Hold on.
You got it?
I see it says side missions, but I don't know how to map them, like how to mark them.
You just go over to them and press A.
Remember how you do it on
it? It won't allow me. But it won't allow me to. There's no. It's grayed out.
What the fuck? All right, here. I'm gonna leave the party. I'm gonna leave the group, and then I'll join back. All right.
All right. Let me see if I can mark them.
Now I'm gonna join back. Join group. There we go. Alright, what's up, bro? What up? Got issues?
I don't know, let's just do your mission, fuck it.
Alright, fuck it.
I think that's how it works. I don't know, because I can't select my quest. Ever in Destiny, dude, like, if you were in someone's game and, like, you did the story, it wouldn't count towards yours?
Well, those are side missions, so it's not a huge deal.
True.
I just went and did side missions, so. Precinct Siege, so. We might be getting our headquarters real quick. The world's so beautiful. I love it. I love snow.
Hope things are good.
Oh yeah, I love Coke. Okay, we are hitting up a... Alright, let's do this, dude.
Agent, get that precinct back under
control. Here's the parking lot.
If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Dude, I've seen this mission before. This mission's pretty epic.
Oh, this feels pretty good, dude.
Yeah, just
make sure you easy to hit the shots.
Yeah, make sure you just pulse the gun. Up in the left. Got him?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Move up.
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th.
Hey, if you need ammo right here.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back. Got that, agent? That's your in. Go get him.
Got a bat running in.
And hit that motherfucker.
Damn, I need a new gun.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Pretty cool, dude.
You didn't like it because of the beta.
It was a beta, that's probably why, you know.
I told you it was the beta, you're like, oh, it doesn't mean anything.
No, I mean it because it doesn't mean anything, exactly. Like, I was, like, playing it for no reason.
Well, no, like, you hate it. You were saying, like, you hate it because of how it played. It's not like the beta from fucking, Destiny, man. This beta is actually, like, that beta was, like, great.
Hostiles incoming.
I'm back now. It's at 62%.
There's like 26. Yeah, I'm right behind you. There's like 26 total story missions.
Ooh, that felt nice. Just roll and then fucking shoot that guy in the face. Felt pretty good.
How do you roll?
Hey. If I were you, I'd just set your paddle to A, dude.
It is. Yeah. It's A and B. Wait. Let me head back real quick. I see something on the map. Wait, no, it's just respawn. Never mind. It's respawn.
Oh, it's a canned food, dude.
Hey, Striker, what's your idea? Mine's at 76.
Him over there.
Yeah, one sec.
Ready?
One sec. I'm gonna throw a grenade. Alright.
Wait, how do I throw. Where's my nades? Okay, it's LB? Deep. How do you throw it?
It's left D-pad. Yeah. You just tap it and then
yeah. I see.
Jeff, you ever been there?
Menus are really well done, dude. Like the not clunky.
I'll be right back.
Ooh, fire.
I shot a crate, yeah. Whoa, Sarge, my game froze.
No,
it didn't. It was just lag.
What?
Whoa, Sarge, my game froze.
I spell what?
You know what? Already had enough of you, Marquise.
Grenade.
No, I'm just playing.
This game is so great.
Pretty good.
This is gonna consume our lives. You know this, right, Jeff?
That's fine. Dude, like. This is already better than the beta. Like, this building is pretty detailed.
Yeah, alright. I got two bogeys. Alright. I shouldn't have done that. There you go.
Nice. Let's scan the whole area, make sure you don't, miss something. Just trying to, like,
Alright, find the hostages. Looks like they're down low. Oh, wait. Oh, they're right here. Okay. Get me out of here. Okay. Get down. Don't get them riled up. Play nice and give me time to get us out of here. Thanks for looking out for us. Alright, nice. Sweeped you up before, so let's go.
Way. Okay.
There's definitely gonna be enemies up here. Once I'm gonna head over here. Could always redo missions too, and like at higher difficulties.
Well, yeah, the higher the difficulty, the better chance you have a good drop.
Yeah. It's always good. Here's a med kit right there. I don't know if you need it. Oh. Wait, where am I going? Okay.
He's gonna be over here.
Yeah, here, I'll flash him. Don't shoot yet. Right there. Shoot him.
You in Brooklyn, I see you, Sarge.
whoa.
Alert, additional hostiles inbound.
Ran up on me.
A couple weak, I hit him with an AIDS, just got one.
Game finally done. Are you just talking about like where we're at?
Huh?
That's easy.
Behind you.
Are you actually in the game now or?
Is that 81%?
That's like Terminator 1 music. It's pretty sweet.
Great.
Ever seen the original Terminator movie from 1984?
I grew up on Terminator.
Yeah.
Alright, so what's in here? Alright, restock, so that means we're about to fight some more people.
Pretty easy so far.
Yeah, so far.
Are you a 3 and I'm still a fucking not even a 2? Like,
because I did side missions and I turned in and got the XP.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Okay, yeah, there's a lot here.
So what are y'all doing? Side missions right now, man?
No, this is the main mission.
Alright.
Alright, got him down. Healing up. There you go. Enemies marked.
You mark him.
Terry, how did that hit you? I'm 2 inches. Come on.
It's that pulse ability. Remember?
Yeah.
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Alright, that's a lot.
No nades. Oh, I have a nade. Here we go. Ready? They're nading us.
It's gas. Still lethal though. Oh, yo, we got a elite enemy.
Okay. Damn.
Yeah, just gotta get rid of
the little ones first.
His armor's gone. He'll melt real easy. There you go.
Nice.
Ooh. Got more.
It's a green guy, a good guy?
Should be.
Yeah.
Clear to go. Yeah. Alright. Wrap on down.
Excellent work, Agent.
Fuck yeah.
Stable again.
Complete.
Well, how are you?
Manhattan is another story.
Ew.
Let's get over there and see for ourselves.
It's 2.5. Ooh, 2850. Wow.
One sec. I got a weapon.
Mission accomplished, Sergey boy.
Ooh, I got the police N4.
Same.
What?
Ooh, oh, I got an MP7.
Cool. Yeah, I got an MP7 too. Nice.
Yeah, remember that gun off of, what was it? The MWs and everything. In Black Ops, right?
Yeah.
Remember that gun? it was your go-to gun, wasn't it, Jeff?
Dude. It was alright.
Dude, I'm totally on the fuck yeah. Alright, let me mod this real quick.
I don't think we're high enough level to equip that shit yet, but...
I got the police 7-4, bitch. Oh, yeah.
Well, that's way better than what we were using.
Oh, you got it too? Fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, we can go to Manhattan Transfer now. Go do that.
Dude, I want us to get our gear, dude.
Yeah, we have to get our safe house first. Like, this is all, like, right away, man. Wait.
I want the National Guard gear so bad. How about we all take a deep
breath? Never mind, fuck it.
Probably in here, dude.
Yeah, we're going to Manhattan now, so, yeah, we should be able to... Yeah.
This is from the beta, isn't it?
Sort of.
No.
Not really. No. This is completely new. Because notice, like, that chick, she was in that safe area. She... Wait, cutscene. Oh, cutscene. Yeah, like her eye is still intact, so.
If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink.
Doesn't she look like a man, sir? Dude?
Oh, she looks completely like a fucking man.
Here it comes.
I don't know what to do. I don't know. I shouldn't be doing that at all. No.
What the fuck?
Oh, here comes the beta.
Oh, fuck! My leg.
What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened?
You got blown up.
I think here comes the beta. Damn, that's fucking beautiful.
Position in queue 4393. What the fuck is... See this?
I don't see it, but you're party leader, so that's probably why.
I'm in queue.
Dedicated servers.
I'm gonna wait a little bit.
What happened?
Just trying to connect to the server. We're in position 3619.
What the fuck?
It's going kind of quick. It's 3100.
Dude, DJ is gonna be so far behind us.
No. Business service is not available. I gotta restart.
I'm so black screen right now.
I have to restart. Account is temporarily unavailable.
Well, alright guys, that was part one of The Division. I will be back in a little bit.